to another video. Today we're gonna be playing some Little Nightmares, so let's get on into it.
Yeah, that was cool.
Alright, so let's do a new game. Yes, so there shouldn't be a safe slot, but okay, let's just.
Who's that? X makes me run, okay. What if I click X on this? What does that do? Oh. How do I... Can I, like, hold it if I hold RT on it? And then go back up. Oh, that's cool! Oh, LT to crouch. Oops. How am I... Can I jump? Oh, I can't jump. Staircase. I don't know if I'm gonna climb over this. Oh wait, actually, never mind. That's not a long staircase at all. We're just really, really small. Okay. Oh, wait, what's up back there? Hey, pick it up and chuck it. Oh, it saved it. Or is that like a collectible? I'm not sure. Okay. I don't know what that was. It's not that bad. That is. Alright, let's pull this over here. I'm assuming you can't get that lock on the with the handle on the door, because I can pull the chair. Nope. Oh wait, is this ink? I didn't know we were playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. I thought we were playing Little Nightmares. Some light. Oh, we have a little friend. Wait, can I? Oh, I can. Wait, can I? What do I need to do with him? Will he follow me through the vent? I'm not sure. Alright, I can jump up here. Let's see. Is that... What the heck was that?
elevator of some sort. Okay. Can I like pry these off? Yes. Yes, I can.
Do I get a checkpoint? How far will it put me back? Oh, right here, okay. Run, 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 push, run. Push this. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. This is a dark game. I can hardly see anything. Other than all the lights, but... Ooh, that looks like a wheel that I can spin or something. Yeah, I can crank it. Let there be light! Oh no. Uh-oh. I didn't think I could have made that. Oh wait, we didn't make it in time. I thought we did. No, we didn't make it in time again. We have to... Yeah, we're back here. Go. I don't know, we're not gonna make this. Oh, we didn't. Wait. I wonder if there's like a... If I like hold LB or something. Maybe there's like a slide that you can do or something. Hold LB. No. Okay. Wait, hold on. If we do like settings, controls, crouch slash slide. Okay. No, I messed up the slide. Okay, but we can probably make it if we do it from that side and slide into the thing. I'm not sure. Alright, turn on my light. Alright, let's start trying to make a run. Light come through. Okay. Go, 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 go! Easy! Ooh, what's that? Wait, actually, what is that? What am I climbing on? That's what I want to know. What am I climbing on? And where am I? Am I like in like a mansion or something? And how did I get here? Oh wait, is that gonna shock me?
Yep. Yes, that is going to shock me.
Oh, whoops, I bumped. Oh, whoops. We're back. Oh, wait, that's what I gotta do. Like that. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I bumped into the camera and messed everything up. Although, I kind of want to set the sprint button to the L stick. I wonder if these are like... What? Oh wait, that's from earlier. What if we... Oh wait, look up. Oh. Wow. This over here. That was loud. Turn out the light. Oh, there's a timer. Great. Okay, I'm not being very quiet. Oh, that's not nice at all. There's another one. Oh, that's so... But I just trampled it. Wait, how do I go back? I literally have to kill myself if I want to go back there. Wow. That's very mean. How dare they? I'm gonna have to kill myself? That's not very nice. What if I didn't want to have to kill myself every time? Alright. We're good. Easy peasy. Okay. Now I know what's on the other side of the door. I should be fine, I guess. Maybe. I might be good. Go. Alright, that would be kind of funny if it, like... Alright, well, they're electrocuted, so I can't go back that way. But if, like, I was in the thing and then I turned back on, that would be really annoying. But, like, I probably would have left. Oh, no. Oh, dang it. like the sun. That's kind of annoying. Why don't I like to look at the... That's... Am I actually like a gnome or something? I mean, like, it looks like I have human legs, but like... A human wouldn't be this small, you know? I don't know what this is. Oh, that's what this is. Oh, I hate these. Go. Oh no, don't go back. I go back here. That's part of the game. Okay. Wait! Hold on, we have to let this guy free. Let him out. I just noticed that there was a guy in a cage. See, we could go up there. But I think that freeing him might be a little more important. What? Really? Wait, am I supposed to go back? Wait, what is it? Does it like walk? Alright, chuck you. Let's throw you over there. That's not where I wanted to throw you. Cause like look, when I can like try and jump, it acts like it knows what I need to do. Look, jump again, look, and then it jumps. Am I supposed to like use that? What's over here? Maybe I'm supposed to go over here. I can't put myself up here. What do you want to do? Here, let's pick you up. I look around. I can't throw it very far, so I'm gonna have to stand like maybe here. Yeah, I got it up. Okay. Now what? Is it saying I can jump on it or something? Oh! It was gonna help me get up. Oh, okay. I was so confused. I was like, what on earth are you trying to tell me? Yeah, I was just trying to help me get up. So I'm gonna guess that I didn't actually have to go in there because it just pushed me back out here. So I'm gonna head up this way this time. Cause I believe, yeah, this is the door. I'm gonna turn off my little light.
I don't think he noticed me. Go. Oh. Did you see that guy? He had noodle arms. Someone tells him to use his noodle arms. People actually expect him to use them noodle arms. Is that wind? Pretty sure that's wind. Ouch. This seems like it would have hurt. Oh, my shadow makes me look like I'm a rat. Look. Wait, hold on. Look at his shadow. Look. Alright, so I'm gonna go like this. I don't know this. It grows. What the heck? That kind of creeps me out, not gonna lie. Oh, I'm hungry. Come on, keep going. Alright. We gotta find him like a hamburger or something. Food! There's food in there. Uh-oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it anymore. I am too hungry for that. Oh, thank you so much. I really needed that. Thank you. Nom 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 nom. Okay. Alright, we're good. How much do you want to bet that I'm probably gonna fall off this? Wait. Ha! Can't get me this time, electrical door! Yeah, it's still probably gonna electrocute me. But. It might not. Oh, that's cool. I can, like, jump off it. Oh. Parkour gnome now, apparently. You guys think he's a gnome? I don't know if he's a gnome. He might be a gnome. Oh, of course I didn't make it. I gotta get my momentum going. Oh wait, am I supposed to just... What's way up here? Am I supposed to go way up here? I'm not sure. I'm climbing up here, so we're gonna no. I didn't want to do that. Oops. Oh, really? That's it? Thought I was holding that button. That was it. Wait, no, wait, no, come back. I'm not on it. Wait, how am I supposed to... Jump! Alright, made it. We're good.
gonna stop. Hopefully it doesn't stop. Here. Okay, we're good. We're good. What's in here? Wait a second. That's kind of cool. This one out a certain amount. And I could do a quick meal. This one also timed? Oh no, this is just like forever, lights out. Okay. I'm heavier than that thing? There's no way I'm heavier than that thing. I also can't swing. Bro, that thing's loud. Sure, notify whatever is down here. I'm down here now. It's great. Oh no. No, not you. No, no, no. No, not you either. No, what? Come on. Really? Ran into a wall. It was invisible because it was the wall that I was looking through, but I ran into it. You can't run into walls. Nuh-uh. That's immediate death if you run it. Where am I? Oh, wait, hold on. Hello. Wait, I can... Look, if you look up, hey, hold on, let's see, can I like, wait, hold on, yeah, look, you can see his little hair. Okay, actually, this is a good place to end it off here, so I'm gonna end this here, guys. If you want me to, if you want to see me finish off this part of the level, then, make sure to smash that like button. 3 likes and we'll get another one. And make sure to subscribe because it's free and you can always change your mind after. Bye!
See ya!